Yeah, he has a higher bracket match. Well, the game is testing if we are ready for tougher opponents. Dear boy, it was a risky pick. Fully banks on air. He has giant. All one has every specialist, okay. But yeah, this means I can't leave the phoenixes unanswered. See what will be my first text. And I will need my next text. My friend here doesn't have me up. Shit. I should have compensated for the village. Round I should be 650. Yeah, 650. So then I can spare 3 more Mustangs, and I need to remember to also do that. Because he will likely increase his area force if he doesn't already spam a giant. This area force. covered, I will go for range and area spec.
That will hurt. That will hurt good.
I will go more things. Thank you. First I will go double upgrade on the Mustangs. I have to. Alright. Because technically now his Phoenixes should be pretty useless. I say should be. There's three enhancement core. Standard Phoenix range. But 80 will be annoying if you get. Lead marksman, but not as annoying as it could be. 145 plus 90% range increase. Ah, shit. Okay, I know how to work that. Oh, you motherfucker. You got 60 damage. Bet if your armor won't help you, eh? Yeah, let me take outside of your range. If he upgrades now, he gets 120 armor. And my fans need their shields. Only minus 16. I am quite surprised, actually. That makes 43, 40, 37 after. Three matches. Alright, for the people of YouTube, here is the cut. We will see it in the next match. See you then.